But yeah, I can't understand why, but there's just some times where the screen just doesn't want to work. Like, it's the same settings as last time. Nothing's changed. I have to completely remove it and restart it. And yay, time for the worst part of this entire game. OBS. So this next part is I have to like do like one of those like cart jumping things, but I have to know when the walls spawn, because by the time you can see like actually see the walls, it's already too late to jump in a lot of spots. So yeah, this spot sucks. Thankfully, I've already done it once, so I should hopefully not die too many times. Like that, like there's no time to jump that. There was none at all. Like I am 100% dying on this one. At least I got a checkpoint. Like this, if you don't know that these are double jumps, you're dead. You blink, you die. Not actually sure how I got through that one. Okay, perfect. Just because I already knew what I was going up to. No, yeah, like two of those times I got hit, I blinked immediately. Wall. I think they already know what to do here, so hopefully I can just finish this up real quick and get to that boss fight. Oh, right, the giant knife. And the ghosts. I did not know this breaks, actually. I missed this last time, 100%. Oh, that's where these stupid assholes kept coming from. That's how you were supposed to get in here. I was racing a goddamn monkey. For like half a second he was stepping on that. That was definitely a lot easier. Whoa. What? Of course. And now I have to redo all of that, because that is a death. Yeah, freaking last time there was a bunch of that, of like crap like that, but not only that, it also had a like these were like bounce pads. So as soon as you jumped once, it just immediately took like took all of your freaking control away. Thanks, camera angle. That's how I'm supposed to open these doors, actually. Oh, that's how. I'm dead. Maybe. I'll laugh if this actually works. He ain't coming out. I don't know how he just came out over there. Well, that was an easy boss fight, at least. The other one sucked.
Hey! Couldn't you bring me down a little more gently?
Well, it's not my fault. Didn't you see that the cage fell on its own? That's the thanks I get. Hope you didn't hit your head too hard.
That guy's a dick.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that. Now, where is Spectre?
I haven't found him yet.
What about Jake?
Nope.
Ah! Oh. What have you been doing all this time? Let's go, we've got to find them.
Where are you going?
I'm going back to the lab. We can't find them or beat them without our equipment. Besides, you don't need me here. Ah! What was that?
Ah! I don't know what the hell all of a sudden gave her that giant attitude. That was not at all canon with the entire rest of the game. Oh, do I have to do this stupid roller coaster again? Can I just quit level and restart now? Oh, thank God. Well, in theory, the only thing left now should be just this last boss fight. And then the game is done. And then I actually have something... And then I could either do another Armored Core run, or I found a really cool other game. Oh, it's another one of the, hey, if you make a single mistake in this 2-minute obstacle course, you lose. Well, please don't tell me I have to steer with both sticks again. Oh, it's an actual boss fight. Good.
Jake, we don't have to do this. Just come back to the lab.
Don't even bother, Spike. You and I have always been good competitors, but this is it. Let's settle this once and for all. Let's see who's really the best. Let's go!
Oh no, I actually do have to get in a car. Wait, no I don't. The hell is this? What the hell is this camera angle for this boss fight? I have no clue what the fuck's going on, to be honest. Excuse me, game? What is this camera angle for this boss fight? Game, what is this camera angle? That is literally the camera angle. What the fuck? God damn it. I don't understand with a camera angle at all. Game? This is awful. Well, that doesn't help at all, actually. You know, that's right. These controls are so bad, I really wish I could. Wait, does this work? Okay, I can't actually do that. Okay. Cheese found. Apparently it didn't want to work that time. Well, thanks, game. What the fuck? It was just supposed to charge forward and then just stops. I love it. And now it's flashing. That is the actual emulator. Great. No, it's very stress-inducing, Balefire. Thank God I just somehow figured out cheese. And it keeps baiting me as if it's going to actually... Oh, do I have to be in this to make it charge? Oh! I have to be in the green part on the floor. Really? God, I did not realize that's how I was getting him to do that. This is at least making sense. I just gotta cheese it with this stupid hula hoop. That somehow blocks explosions. I just have to kill my hand in the goddamn process, spam rotating this stick. Oh god, I'm not gonna hit it. I got stuck. God damn it. Because of course, to rotate the hula hoop, I have to spin the stupid right stick 4 times to get it to actually charge up. Okay, that got a lot easier after I realized what the fuck I had to do. That was awful at first. Camera angles suck, though.
Jake! What? Where am I? Jake, are you okay? Spike? Oh, this is so weird. I don't remember. I can't remember what I've been doing. Are you okay?
How do you survive the car explosion?
Anything at all? Have you forgotten about the apes? Or about working with Spectre? Spectre? Apes? What are you talking about? Ow, 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 ouch! My head. Yes, it's really you. You're back to normal. I'm so glad to see you again. I do remember something about Spectre and apes or something, but what? Yeah! I'm so glad you're ouch! Back! Let's you're go tell the professor! Me. Put me down!
Oh, look, you've broken the spell. It's just as well. I really don't need you anymore anyway. Everything's going exactly as I planned it.
Who's that? It's Spectre.
Spike, I guess I underestimated your strength. You're smarter than I thought you were. I could use somebody like you. Why don't you join me and we'll conquer the world together? When we're a team, no one will be able to beat us.
You're crazy if you think I'll team up with you.
Relax. Just meet with me. You're looking for me anyway. You'll find me in my new castle in the middle of the amusement park. Come as my guest. I'll even leave the entrance open for you. I'll be waiting.
Are you really going? Yeah, I've got to catch Spectre. I'm going with you. Ouch. No. It's better if you go back and help the professor. You need to regain your strength. The professor will need your protection. But... okay. I understand. I'll do that. I'll get back right away. Can you get back there on your own? Of course. No sweat. Okay, then. I'm going too. Okay.
So Balefire, how has your day been today? Sorry about that. Also, why is every one of these games from like the freaking 90s and the anime, all of it's just a 10-year-old kid has to save the planet? It's always a 10-year-old. Because shonen.
Whoa.
Oh, that's not good. Having an awful day is never fun.
Huh? What? The castle's flying.
You know, Retri, I guess if that's your outlook on it. Hey, also, Bale, I managed to get a personal best on Armored Core for answer last night. I managed to actually get it done in 23 minutes and 55 seconds. And where the hell am I supposed to go now? Was I supposed to go this way? Of course. Wait, what? I thought the castle. I'm confused. Where to go already? Okay, there we go. Oh, I am supposed to go down. I mean, sure, let's get it. Why not? Watch as this last boss fight's either gonna suck completely, or it's gonna be very easy. Apparently, I guess there's just gonna be a bunch of monkeys? I don't know. Looks like there's a bunch of stuff for them to do, but not much else here. Oh, do I have to capture monkeys to get inside again? Yes. Means there's two monkeys somewhere. Of course, it can't just be over. I have to catch more monkeys before the boss fight. That nice hula hoop sound effect, though. Okay, I'm not supposed to jump on that. Of course I did. Of course. Well, there goes a life. I hate this so much. There we go. Apparently I do not supposed to jump on the bottom one. Oh, thanks, camera. I know that was still me being really bad. I'm about to put stupid net on. Oh. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go now. I don't think there's anywhere else to go down here. Something off that other path then. Wait, do I have to break this stupid computer? Am I that stupid? Oh, thank God I'm not. Pretty sure I tried that. I'm supposed to go here? Unless there's just one inside this room and that was it. Sounds like this one out here now, so that's good. I darn that jerk.
Oh no.
Yep, see ya, Time Buster. God, I suck at this game.
Are you hurt? Can you hear me? Wake up.
Hopefully I should just be able to walk in, catch a single monkey, and then go in. Yep, and I will catch your stream later. I'm Buster. Thanks for stopping by.
Let's go.
Thank you. Okay, hopefully I don't have to catch any more monkeys. Apparently the answer is yes, I have to catch more monkeys. I just don't understand why they had me get the car back here. Ah. Just instantly jump back up. Thank God, an extra life. Why is there a giant monkey head door? Doesn't even make any sense. Oh, I don't need this. I need to find out where the hell I have to go and get out. Oh, I don't think I can do that, Retri, because I really don't want to be. Because I do have to go through here. Okay then. Well, that's fun. I already hate this. Thank you. Of course. There's a hole in the middle. Game doesn't have the controls for this platforming. Oh, perfect, the ice broke. They aren't actually going back in. Fantastic. You're good. Whatever the hell that's supposed to be is down. retry is is that the one where you can like actually travel back in time and stuff and make moves from past boards to split to make like other boards? That honestly sounds very fun. I've always wanted to try that. You hate it, of course you do. Send me your review. God, why is this whole area? This game really doesn't Oh wow, they know it's so bullshit they just give you an extra life at the start every time. It's fantastic. Ruined your perception of time. I'm not catching any of these side monkeys. Screw you, game. You can get your own damn monkeys. I was grabbing that one because it was stupid. Giant flying robot. Can I please see the path and not your ass? I'd like to not fall off at this point. Oh, thank God. Another life. More platforming. And another life. I'm not even sure why that was needed. I could have just jumped that. Why is that a bounce pad? And I'm not sure why that bar is even there. Just freaking jump. Damn. Wouldn't that just attract more mosquitoes? You literally just smeared their food onto your wall. Why would that at all keep them away? That's like saying that to keep me out of your house, you smeared a bunch of Cheetos onto your wall. No, I actually hate Cheetos. I just couldn't think of anything else. What's the thing you have to do now? Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, to be honest. Oh god, that's weird as hell. My fetish Twitch would nuke this channel. Well, they could be. God, I hope I don't fall. I don't want to do any of this again. Fuck you. God, they gave me 12 lives. Means that if I get a game over, I'm gonna do all of this again. And I really don't want to. Is that all the way at the entrance of the level? Oh, thank God, this is bringing me back. Because we're apparently in space. I don't know how I'm not dead. Yeah. Oh yeah, another extra life. Perfect. I've got. Damn it! I'm off of lucky number 13. I'm on 14. So, Retro, what do you think? Is this boss going to be very easy or very hard? Because final bosses seem to always have that.
What's wrong with you? I can't believe what a mess you made. You didn't have to blow everything apart. I told you the door would be open. I only wanted to talk to you. That's why I invited you in. So what do you think of my castle? Do you like it? This castle is the most powerful fortress ever constructed. It will be so easy to conquer the world. It really is perfect, isn't it?
A 10-year-old kid got in.
Are you out of your mind? Just stop this crazy plan already.
Why don't you stop fighting me and join me instead? You know, like your friend did.
No way! I won't be controlled by you!
Well, we'll see about that. With my new powers and my superior intelligence, it would be so easy to put you under my control. You could fight it all you wanted. Be able to resist. Like this.
Ow!
Is that painful? Give it up. Join me. Unless you do, the pain you're feeling will only get worse.
No! 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 I won't!
You really think you can fight and beat me? You're no match for my powers.
I won't!
Wow! What's going on? My powers! Why aren't they working?
I'll tell you why.
What?
Power alone isn't the true strength. Well, something like that.
I was expecting a friendship quip.
I can't believe this is happening! I have no use for you now! Get out of here!
Hey, wait!
That didn't open. You just went right through the freaking steel. That's a really stupid camera angle for this. Wait, please tell me that wasn't the boss fight. Well, the platform is breaking. Okay, the head flies. The monkey made a giant gorilla robot. That's great. That's how that works, okay.
Yeah.
it weren't for you, everything would be perfect! Spectre, put a stop to this now! I'm taking you back to the amusement park.
You must be joking! You're not taking me anywhere! I'll never go back! I'm never going back to that rotten place! You listen, and you listen good! I will return! And when I do, I'll destroy you and the world as you know it! So you better be ready, because next time, I won't fail!
Wait, Spectre!
Oh god, I'm done with the game. God, the ending of this game was miserable.
You did great. Hello. Spike.
Zach, if you're trying to talk, you're currently on mute.
Ah, sorry. Hey, how's it going?
Good, I just finished Ape Escape.
Yeah, I know, I've been watching.
I realize it. Yeah, just the ending platforming of this game was miserable.
I seen that. I seen you struggling, falling down like 3 or 4 times. I was like, oh my god, I'm so sorry.
The freaking bounce platforms.
Yeah, dude, no, I seen that. And I was like, oh my god, that is so ass.
Like, this game doesn't have the controls for platforming. Why is there giant platforming sequences? And the fact that they know it's so shit, there are a single platforming section has 4 bonus lives that respawn every time you die.
Oh my god.
And yeah. Then this last boss fight was the easiest boss fight in the entire game.
Yeah, I seen that. It looked so easy.
Didn't even die once.
Oh, yeah, I'm like, okay.
And then there are those things for fighting whatever the hell the other guy's name is. Jake, that are like, you mess up once in this entire platforming section, you're done, you have to restart, you can't beat him in time.
Oh yeah, that's right, I remember that fight, Jake. Yeah, that was...
Now can I skip through this ending credits? No, but I can speed it up.
So what was your favorite part?
I don't know. Because the game at first started off great, but then it just got very tedious.
Yeah.
I would say my favorite part is trying to control the boat for the first time. It's so bad.
So bad. It's so bad, it's good.
It's so bad, it's funny the first time. Mm-hmm. And then every single other time, I just don't get in the boat.
I just don't get in the boat.
You just ignore the fact the boat exists. It's not going to help you.
I do everything.
Hey, cutscene. The 8 misbehaving magic show has been canceled.
Spectre will definitely be back. And when he is, I'm sure he'll do more evil. Professor, I'll go back and find Spectre. That's a good idea. But first... Use the time station to return to the past and check each error for any remaining monkeys on the loose.
That we missed.
We can't leave any of them wandering around. While you do that,
sorry, what's that?
I'll go back to the lab and track down Spectre.
There's like this whole story during we'll find him and stop him for good. I swear we missed.
No, yeah, like one, like they, like there is no opening to this game. It just starts with the shit's already happened. It feels like there should be like a. There feels like there should be like a whole like starting like 5 to 10 minute cutscene that there just isn't.
Right. And I think to myself, it's just like, they could have had some kind of, like, story. Like, who is Spike? What did he do? What the fuck?
Why is he evil? They just completely skipped over the fact that they somehow brainwashed him. It's just, oh, hey, Jake's here and he's brainwashed. Spike,